In the restaurant biz, it can be hard to find good help. This restaurant has found help via technology.
Welcome to Robo Sushi.
It's interesting because there's a robot that greets you as soon as you come in.
Robo Sushi is billed as the first in Canada. All you can eat sushi with robot servers. Do the robots ever get lazy?
Well, they never get lazy.
No. Ever have a bad attitude?
No, I don't think so.
Ever call in sick?
No, never.
Manager Eric Wang is a big fan. Others?
I'm not sure. Honestly, I'm still trying to figure it out.
A navigating system steers them through the restaurant, down the aisles, and even through reporters who get in the way.
Do people like it? They come in here.
Hang on, it's trying to get, it's trying to get by.
Oh, by the way, her name is Tina.
Tina?
Hi, Tina. Thank you.
Automation is slowly creeping into the restaurant business. Automated order takers can be found at McDonald's and Tim Hortons. Some are concerned the robots are replacing human jobs, including the manager here.
Are you ever worried that that's going to take your job?
That's what I worry about. Sooner or later, they will take my job.
The robot takes your order. Another delivers the food right to your table. You can talk to the robot if you want. This customer is being polite, just in case.
We have to coexist.
Yeah. I think because robots could get quite sensitive about that.
Oh, absolutely. And we don't want to have Terminator 3.
While the restaurant doesn't have to pay the robot a wage, there is a big investment. Each one costs around $30,000. A large investment to be different.
I think I probably still prefer the human element, but...
Tom Hayes, Global News.